Everybody came to me, and they were like, Chance, Chance, you gotta do the Soul Crush Challenge. Man, you have to do the Soul Crush Challenge. And I thought about it, and I said to myself, what better way to get the point across?
Chance! I'm so crushed, I gave my life to Jesus. Who else strong enough to help me fight these demons? So blessed, no stress, no feds out back. You probably saying, man, Cuddy, what's so fresh about that? Think about it, I'm 35 and alive. I made it out of the jungle, I'm living to speak about it. I'm so crushed, God told me to leave about it. And looking back on my life, I'm just happy to be about it. When I witnessed my first murder, I was only 10. Molested by grown women, they was on me then. I used to rob Six Flags to see Gouda, while y'all came to rob Medusa and see Shuka. While y'all was at home playing Mario Brothers, I was busy on my grind trying to be King Cooper. The jungle by the water out in Northern California, where they either sell dope or make a hoe out of your daughter. The era of the PBs and CSPs and MVPs, thoroughbred in these streets. I used to dream of making it on MTV. Now I just dream of being close to heaven's MVP. Jesus, I'm so pressed, I know better than to play with God. By making music to draw young people away from God. By glorifying the life that's not real. To teaching to bust guns and teaching to pop pills. Teaching to snort powder till they mind too gone. Until God looking at me like, whose side you on? You see deep down inside, one thing that I do know is heaven is disappointed whenever I do wrong. And we so busy trying to buy new phones and fly new clothes to impress fly new hoes, while the devil trying to buy new souls. And we done messed around and let the devil in. Wake up, young goddies, don't let the devil win. God making sure the crest would never be the crest again. And so we stepped in and gave it to the Mexicans. And now my neighborhood looking like Mexico. This ain't the crest no more, nah, this Cresco. We doing bad out here in the Triple C now. Forget Potter, they on heroin and tea now. And they losing their whole mind like they see now. Lord, please come and set my people free now. And meanwhile, the devil wearing a mean smile and laughing at us like a Richard Pryor stand up. And so I'm fighting for the cutties on my knees now. I stay calling on God, I got heaven on speed dial. Like our Father, forgive us our trespasses. And please don't send fire to burn us to crest ashes. And please don't leave killer in that cell for a lifetime. And please give Carry right back his right mind. We turn our backs on you for the money and fame. But none of that money could bring back Dummy and Dave. And none of that money could bring back Cheddar and Knee. So I surrender to your will, God, whatever it be. I went from house arrest bracelets and juvenile hog cages to preaching salvation on auditorium stages. The crest got me crazy, but Jesus Christ saved me and gave me the blueprint for me to teach to my babies. We bring children in this world to kill them off with the damaging effects from the examples that we set. We lead them to hell's gates while trying to be kingpins. Irresponsible adults, it's time that we be men and teach them of a savior, the almighty creator that stands in intercession for all of their transgressions. A lot of us never had hope or had daddies, and so we out here slipping like a bad tranny. And Lord knows I got love for every one of y'all. And I know this rhyme will probably lose some of y'all, but which one of y'all gonna take a loss for me? Big enough to leave heaven and die on a cross for me? Not none of y'all. Without God, true happiness is what we never see. Inside a trap of the devil, we'll forever be. So while they steady holler M-O-B, I holler G-O-E, and that's God over everything. Yeah. So crest that. There's a God in heaven trying to get your attention right now. And we're so blinded by the distractions of these earthly things that we forget our heavenly King, who sent his Son to give us salvation and eternal life, to save us from damnation. The devil's talking to us slick. He's a spiritual pimp and we're listening. You see, what you gotta do, man, is you gotta flip a few packs, get a few stacks, send that girl to the track and get her to bring you that money back. You know what I'm talking about? You gotta be kidding me. Man, we going down, man. Our children are watching us. They're listening to us, and they can't do or say what they haven't seen or heard. And if we set the ungodly example for them, then that's naturally what they'll follow. And they'll be miserable just like you. And they'll miss out on salvation just like you. And if you know this, and you understand this, and you're okay with leading them astray, you are selfish and you are a coward. It's time to be men. Give your heart to Jesus. So crest that. So crest that. Stand up. Stand up for the cause that really matters. Chance.